I'm not sure what happened here, but Buddy just got all excited and he started cutting Mr. T off like he didn't want to go somewhere with us. Mr. T's really, Buddy's like running by kicking. It's like he wants Mr. T to follow. And Mr. T's like, hey, I gotta follow him. I'm trying to control his horse on this hill. There it was, Buddy. What I wanted to show you is when we're walking, Buddy keeps cutting us off. Let me see if I can get Mr. T to walk down this hill. I'll show you how Buddy comes by. And he's really trying to get Mr. T to follow him. So you see this flashy, this running? Sometimes when you try to catch horses and herd, Buddy's trying to be the leader right now. And he's trying to drag Mr. T off. I gotta shorten up these reins. Hey, pay attention to me. I gotta watch. See, Buddy gets a little far. And now he wants to create a draw. When he sees that Mr. T isn't coming, he'll get a little insecure. And Mr. T wants to go with him. So this creates a lot of problems because Mr. T wants to hang with Buddy. He wants to be with the herd. So I have to be able to give a lot more direction. So holding this camera, I only got one hand on these reins. Mr. T's kind of like, dude, if you don't make me come. See, Buddy, see that head? See how he's kind of prancing around? He's trying to get Mr. T's attention, saying, come with me. He's going to go behind this bush. And as soon as he hears us move, he's going to come barreling around the bush. Because he thinks we just left. Hey, pay attention, Mr. T. Where's Buddy going to come out of? Uh-oh, just lost my... Oh, there it goes. See? So now he's going to throw that head. He'll probably buck. He's like, dude, pay attention. Don't you go over here and kick me, Buddy. Well, it's really difficult to control Mr. T with one hand and ride. But what I was trying to show you is as I'm walking Mr. T, Buddy was trying to get possessive because he feels like, see how he's cutting us off? See how I'm trying to turn Mr. T into him and he's cutting us off? Mr. T just stopped. I'm telling Mr. T to go and he just stopped because Buddy cut us off. So I'm going to push him past and watch Buddy come shooting past us. See, he's really trying to get his little front feet. He can't control his front feet because he's going downhill. Now, see, he got too far. So a lot of people would want to chase him and try to catch him. I'm going to go the other way and make him say, you know what, if you get too far, easy, big old Mr. T. Oh my God, he's gonna kill me. And here comes Buddy. And Mr. T's going up this hill, easy Buddy. And Buddy's gotta pass us. Oh my goodness, and now he's gonna get in front of Mr. T. Easy, easy, I know, oh my goodness, oh, I know, oh my goodness, Mr. T, that was a good run. All right, so anyway, I wanted to film, Buddy really was working us like you work a horse in a round pen. He was cutting off the drive line. He would get next to Mr. T and cut him off. Mr. T's wanting to take that step there. I had to just correct him. He kept itching and itching. I caught myself pulling. I don't want to get in a pulling contest on a horse. He has to know that if he pulls, I'm going to make him back up. I want this loose rein. He just moved. He got backed up. Buddy's pushing him. See that? Buddy just pushed him. So Mr. T's kind of like, dude, I'm going to push Mr. T right on Buddy. So knock it off. And now I'm going to back him up so he doesn't want to follow Buddy. Because when I push Buddy in Mr. T's mind, I'm high horse. I'm moving a horse. I got to move him. I'm in control. Back up. So he's really getting kind of mixed signals because, again, I've got one hand, I'm holding the camera, my arm's up, which is throwing off my balance, my elbow's up, I'm trying to control this camera and keep him in view, and I'm trying to control Mr. T. So it's really not fair for Mr. T to expect him to be perfect. Out here, Pina Adobe again. Pretty nice day, a little windy. I don't know if you can see the trailer way out there or not. We're going to go around that little lake. I ran into a couple people out there riding, and they said they couldn't go around the lake because somebody put a blanket right by the side of the trail. Horses are scared of blankets, so they couldn't go around the the lake. I said, oh, that's where I'm going. Oh, you better be careful. That blanket's right there. I went, really? What color is the blanket? Because maybe I won't go. Whatever. So anyway, people make excuses for horses. Buddy was really working us well, but by the time I got the camera out and tried to get the damn camera working and trying to get it on film instead of stupid clicking pictures, and Mr. T's running around because I changed and he saw me pull the camera out, all the good action was gone. So I don't know if I'll post this. I don't know if you get anything out of it other than watching Buddy be a regular Buddy, Mr. T, getting abused, carrying Dad around. All right, I guess we'll end that there.